very clear. What do you think this would be? No, it's not primary, it's secondary. It's a secondary follicle, but it was attached in here, looks like, and it has been sliced. And so it's going to be, when you look at the primary, it's just surrounded by cells. There is no, you know, we have this oocyte. There is no space between the cell and the oocyte. But here you're seeing that there is a space in there.
Secondary.
Yeah. Hold on. Coronary ERI still attached to it. Alright, I would like to go back in here, see if I can find primordial. There was another one I had marked that was this one.
There's one in the very beginning.
Okay, these are primordial follicles, formation of primordial follicles. You have the nucleus in the middle, surrounded by cells. This is forming. This is formation of your